He lied to me. He told me he hadn't seen you. He said, I'm sure she's fine, ma'am. He was out dancing. He went on a date hours after he attacked you and left you to die in the woods.
Now, that was a clip from Left for Dead, the Ashley Reeves story. This is a brand new movie based on the true story of a teenage girl left paralyzed in the Illinois woods after a brutal attack. I want to bring in one of the stars now of the film. There she is. You know her, you love her. Jennie Garth is here with us. Hi. Jennie, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
We are doing great on this Friday. We're going to talk about this movie. But we talk a lot on this show over the past year about people making pandemic pivots. You made a pandemic pivot to making pies. Do I have this right? This is you have a new venture of pie making, but you're not being paid for it. Explain.
I don't know if it was a pivot then. My husband has opened a new bar and restaurant in LA called the Douglas, and I make the pies because I love to bake and people love to eat them.
Okay, they love to. How does that work when people are at a bar and they're drinking, and after a couple of drinks, pie sounds good, huh?
Apparently, they love the very, very sugary pies. I make a Snickers pie that people go bananas for.
Oh, wow. You should see Dr. Ashton is sitting next to me. Her eyes just lit up when you said that. All right. Cool. Well, let's talk about you did make a pivot. You're still doing your thing. You're acting here, and in this film, this Ashley Reeves story, how familiar with this story were you? This is kind of one of those ripped from the headlines thing, but this is a horrific thing this young lady went through.
Yes, it is. It's always enticing to be able to sink your teeth into a role, a true story based on a true story. And this was one of those ripped from the headlines stories that everybody was talking about and watching happen. In 2006, this 17 year old girl was attacked and left for dead in the woods. She stayed there for 30 hours. And this movie really just sort of looks at the event, and it looks at her recovery journey, her rehabilitation, her family's journey through it all. And it's just a really gripping story.
Now, what do you find with people? I mean, maybe you're into them as well, but there's something about these, these real life type of stories, these ripped from the headline stories, and maybe you're into these shows as well, but what do you think it is about these, right? We see them in the news, but then we see them put together in this type of form. What is it that people are so drawn to still with these?
I mean, we all just want to feel something, right? And sometimes when we're watching something that's real life or based on a true story, then it somehow feels deeper, and people just want to feel. And this is, you know, watching someone else's tragedy and watching them triumph through it is something that everybody's interested in, I think.
Jennie Garth, it is good to see you. Good luck with the, you got to start getting paid for the pies, though. You got to get paid.
I'll let them know.
All right, Jennie Garth, so good to see you. Thank you so much. I want folks to know you can check out Left 4 Dead, the Ashley Reeves story premieres next Saturday, June 12th on Lifetime.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.